Hey guys,
it's me, Alex, and today we are doing a toy boxing video. And I am not in my bedroom right now, I am in my hallway because that's the best lighting at nighttime. Okay, so I'm gonna show you. Don't mind my dog's paw prints in my room right now. Rex, come here, buddy. Don't be shy on the camera. Okay. This is my dog. Say hi.
Hi.
His name's Rex. But anyways, I'm gonna show you what I got for Christmas. Well, first thing I got is this cute little dog. And his name's Pugly, since I don't think he's a pug, but still. Wait, guys, I'm gonna go. Rexy, come here, bud. Rex, come here. Sorry, I just wanted to shut my door in so he wouldn't go in there anymore. So, yeah, I got, his name's Pugly. I thought he was just so cute and adorable, I had to get him. What are you doing? Anyway. And, yeah. And then second thing I got is this screen thing, Bob. It's called Screen Genie, and like you wipe it on your phones, computers, tablets, screens, televisions, gaming devices, laptops, e-readers, and MP3 players. So it basically, so you can clean it. I actually had one of these before, and it's the exact same one, a cupcake, but we lost it at Tybee Island. Rest in peace. So yeah, they work pretty good. And mine's just a cupcake, and I'm gonna put it right here. And I'm gonna put Pugly right. And Pugly, I don't know if he can stand. Oh, Pugly, you just knocked down one of my unicorn nose. Pugly's just gonna stay right there. Then, second thing I kinda wanted to open this already, because I can't wait to see what's inside it. But I'll reopen it for you guys. Okay, so I wonder what's. Did you just see me, like, knock down almost? But I wonder what it's in this unicorno mystery blind bag. Oh, I wonder what it would be. This is the people. Okay, I'm just gonna, like, I tried. Either this side or this side. I already have this one and this one. I really want the ladybug. Oh, I have that one too. I really want the ladybug or one of these dogs. Okay, let's see what I got. I already know what I got, but still. Oh, look, it's an owl. And I already have a unicorn owl one. But it's not, they don't come in the blind bags. This one isn't from the blind bag. Okay, I'm pretty sure this doesn't stand up, so that's gonna lay there with all loose, and yeah, I don't care anymore. And then I also got two Tsum Tsum blind bags, and my dad got batteries, because he always gets batteries when we go to Toys R Us. Oh, buddy, you want me to play? Not right now. I'm doing a YouTube video. Go get it. Oh, that was horrible, too. But it's a very sea. You go play somewhere else. Okay. Okay. No, we're still going to go while he plays somewhere else. Okay. On the back, there's these line figures. I haven't opened this yet. They really want Eeyore. I got the mystery and the... Oh, hey, buddy. See, I'm in the middle of a YouTube video. You can't... No. No. I'm sorry, guys. Rexy, you gotta go. But one time, you gotta go. Okay, so... I'm gonna try to open this. Here, let me tell you who there is. There's Donald, Mickey, Eeyore, Piglet, the Red Queen from the Queen of Hearts. Yeah. You got Daisy, Cheshire Cat, Dale, Exclusive A, and Exclusive B, and Stitch. So I'm gonna try to open this. I really want Eeyore, so we'll see how this goes. Hey, Dad! Wait, come on. Okay, I'm back. I just got some scissors. So let's see who it is. Oh, I got Mickey Mouse! This is cool. It's little Mickey. Mickey looks weird. He looks like an insect. But still, I'm gonna put that on my backpack.
No, Rex, what are you doing?
I'm gonna go get it. Okay, that was good. That was good. Okay, let's put that right there. And last one, Rex. Okay? Wait, hold on. Oh, that was a beautiful opening. I got Donald. And look at Donald in his little hat. He's so cute. Okay, so, yeah. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you like it. Tell me what kind of video I should do next, and if you want to see more of this video, hit more of these videos, hit a like button and subscribe, please. And I do a lot of fun stuff if this is your first time watching me. So, bye! Oh yeah, I upload every week. I'll see you next week.